Museums of natural science around the world show models and reconstructions of ape men. School textbooks show artists' impressions of them. TV documentaries have even been walking with them. But the biggest trade secret in paleontology is that the missing link is actually, well, still missing.